AFL-CIO President Richard Trumka has died. Trumka led the 12.5 million-member labor federation since 2009. Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer going on the Senate floor and commending Trumka as a great friend and a fierce warrior. He was 72 years old.